Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. And let's see what we've got today. Alright, we got a skin. Definitely do this one, so let's get on it. Check the ship restrictions. All right. Here. Insurance. Got it. Okay.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you. drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Okay, well, hopefully they're not hunting for me.
Warp drive active.
before, right? Let's go ahead and reload now. Okay, again. Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
The module has run out of charges.
Alright, so looking at the info for those last two ships, it seems like these guys might generally be weak to EMP, and so maybe Mjolnir is what I should be using for these missions. We'll see in the next room. Battlefield in Arzad. That's basically on our way home, I think. All right, so far so good. So, as I've said before, Mjolnir does look cooler. Explosions, I mean.
Module has run out of charges. Warp drive active. Drive active.
If you want generally good guides for faction war stuff, I recommend wiki.minmatar.org. Or just minmatar.org. Anyway. Yeah. Minmatar.org may or may not be related to. Well, I assume it'd be related to the wiki because of how domain names work, but anyway. Yeah. Good guides for faction warfare stuff. It's where I learned everything I didn't have to figure out myself. So. And, a good battlefield guide. It's definitely something that I've been looking for.
Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay. Looks like this is well in hand. Just judging by, got three red battlecruisers in here, so that tells me it's under control. So let's see. We gotta orbit that at 30. No, I want the MR entrance, neutral rally point. I want the rally point, which is over here. Orbit that at 30. Oh wow, Punisher. I admire their fortitude. Still that lone Punisher over there. Dude's putting in work. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
All right, so what were my other things? Scanning. Or damage other capsuleers.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Promoted.
Nice. We should probably look up what the actual promotions mean. Okay. Okay, so what we're gonna do stuff. Oh yeah, this one. Should see if I can fit a large. That might be the upgrade that my scythe missile fit needs. Anyway. Take this stuff to heck. Hopefully we can get there quick and with little effort.
Warp drive active.
Motion. Motion major. Go. Well, I guess one more to go. I don't know. I don't know if there's a point in maxing out general. Alright, so let's see.
Warp drive active.
Okay, ranks are directly tied to standing. So I have to assume that running missions is going to be the fastest way to improve your rank, because that seems to be the fastest way to improve your faction reputation. Honorary titles and awards. Do they have any benefits?
Warp drive active.
Okay, so your rank will drop if you lose standing with the militia. Shown in the decoration tab of your character sheet. And I guess that's it.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Aha, there we go. You're promoted to a higher rank every time your standings reach an integer number, 1.0, 2.0, 3.0, unmodified. When you are promoted, you also receive a one-off bonus to your standings with your faction, and a one-off decrease to your standings with the opposing Empire faction. Otherwise, your rank is purely cosmetic. Promotions are notably the only source of standings loss with the imposing Empire faction, although faction police of the enemy faction will attack you in high sec space of the opposing Empire faction while you are enrolled in faction warfare. Alright, well.
Warp drive active.
That answers the question of what benefits there are to rank. And kinda suggests unless you're really trying to prove your faction standing. So let's see where we're at. Tribal Liberation Force.
Docking permission requested.
Okay.
Docking request accepted.
Right, minus 3.69. So, we're gonna have to do some serious repair if we ever want to go into Mars space again. I don't particularly care right now, but not gonna say it won't matter in the near future. Okay. Probe is here. And we're well over an hour at this point, so we're gonna use the cheat. And trash that. What is the cheat? Look here for exploration. And we look for one that's got a bunch. Here we go. Alright, you see one that's got like 10? That's a school system. So that's where you do your introductory, like, basically tutorial missions after the formal tutorial. What that means is, since exploration is one of the tracks that you're training in, there's a bunch of easy to scan sites. I know that there will be gas, relic, and data sites there. I don't think there are combat sites, but I could be wrong. We'll see. We'll definitely get 5 signatures. We may not get the 2 combat sites.
Warp drive active. warp drive active.
Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So we'll just dock up here.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
And there we go. Alright, well, until next time, have a good one.